doesn't tell me where to go.
All right, we are heading to Magic Kingdom. Just follow the road.
Park here, exit closed.
We decided to drive today.
Drive. Had my coffee today.
59 degrees. It's supposed to be up mid-60s today.
59. First impression of the castle, and I do like it. In person, it's different. True.
You know, at first, when you saw it, it was like such a shocking change.
Oh, everybody stopped up here.
We're getting some pictures.
All right, for early park entry with the hotel guests. Then go to the right. And we have to go to Tomorrowland. We're right here at the castle. So we're here with a few of our friends.
Well, can you guess where we are?
Front row.
And we're in the front row again.
Driving that thing like it's on a rail. Expert maneuvermanship. You think they'll let me drive? I heard they will let me drive.
I don't know where you heard that from.
Again, I'm going to reiterate how crazy the crowds are. Okay, this is the line for the Haunted Mansion. It starts out there and it weaves all the way through here. I have never in my life seen it like this.
I believe there's supposed to be a geyser right there, isn't there? It's trying.
Wait for a train. There, there's one there.
Waiting on a train.
There it comes. Yep, look out for gators. Right there.
That's where the antelope was.
It's been ages since we've ridden the riverboat. I forgot all this was here. Coming around the bend. Over there, that's Tom Sawyer Island.
Okay, we got LeFou's Poo Poo Brew, and we got a cinnamon roll and a glass of water.
You're gonna be able to tell how big that cinnamon roll is just by doing that.
Okay, how about this?
I mean, that is.
That is a huge cinnamon
roll. That's a cinnamon roll.
Well, here, hold it up and take a bite of it.
No, I brought a knife.
And then we're in, where are we in?
Gaston's Tavern.
Gaston's Tavern. Yeah, this is pretty cute. And this is up by the past where Beauty and the Beast is. Yeah, this is cute. I mean, this is manly.
Good heavenly days. This is unbelievable. I mean, this is enough to share with four people.
Okay, pick it up and take a bite.
I am not, but I'll pick it up so you can see how big it actually is.
It's as big as your head.
Uh-huh. Smells amazing.
All right, take a drink of the LeFou Blue Blue.
No, you do that. Okay, LeFou's Brew. Hold on, that messed up with the.
That's good.
Yeah, your face shows that it's good. It is good.
It's kind of like eating a sweet tart.
Okay, it's supposed to be like apple juice, and then it's supposed to have marshmallow something. Toasted marshmallow flavoring of some kind, and then
okay.
Here, it's still recording, so you can.
All right, you taste it.
Okay.
Pucker up, baby.
Really?
It's good, but it's just like I said, a sweet tart thing.
Very tangy. See, I expected the opposite. I was expecting to be too sweet.
No, it's not sweet.
Wait, I can taste the marshmallow now.
Wow, I didn't taste no marshmallow.
Yeah, you'll need to stir it up.
Okay. All right, well, we're going to dig in. And we got extra icing. They said to get extra icing, right?
Mm-hmm. We're about to go under the sea.
No, what happened the other day? Everyone knows this song. Take a bow. And there they go to white one. Next show's in 10 minutes. and rest up. Don't try it at home unless you got claws in a shell. Cal, how you doing?
Well, how about Greg? You?
Cheshire Cattails are back at Cheshire Cafe. The one to try one, so we got one of those. Kurt got a caramel cold brew, and I just got a regular coffee.
Jungle Brew says it's got a 65-minute wait time. But like we entered right there, and you gotta go back there. Set a timer just to make sure. So far today, the wait times have been about half of what they've been posted. We have found. We're trying to time everything, and that's what we've discovered. No, the other parts were accurate, but in this part, it seems like the wait times have been about half of what's been posted. But there are definitely a lot of people here.
So we have the Inspiration Falls. I got its name because it inspires people to go. Deeper into the jungle, that is. And around the riverbed, we'll be entering the Congo River. Like that periodically.